what some daring and brave souls are getting ready to do this weekend. It's the Red Bull Schlittentag event. It's at where else? Snow Creek. Our special guest today is Michelle Corkins, the marketing director of Snow Creek, one of our friends. Good to have you with us.
Good to be here.
How long has your family owned Snow Creek?
We have been in business for, this is our 26th season.
And you guys get bigger and bigger every year.
Yes, we're always trying
to love going up there.
Expand.
I know my son loves hanging out up there with you guys.
Yeah, he's there often.
Well, let's talk about Schlittentag. Yes. Is this your first time to do this?
This is our first time. It's the first time for Snow Creek. Some of our sister resorts have done it already.
And so what is involved? What's the goal of this, Michelle?
Well, the goal is for these crazy daredevils to build a craft on their own and slide down the hill. They hit a little kicker at the end and have a lot of fun while doing it. They get judged on creativity and such.
The best part's the wrecks, though.
Yes, I think that's going to be the most fun.
And to see how the vehicles hold up. What are some of the craziest things that you've seen?
Well, I've been watching them on YouTube, obviously, and you're seeing some of them now, but there's the crazy Teletubbies so far, I think, might be the craziest ones I've seen.
We're going to see them in just a bit. You guys out at Snow Creek, it's been so warm this year.
Right.
I know you guys have tried to keep up making a lot of snow. We haven't gotten a lot of real snow, though, have we?
No, hardly any. We do have about a 64-inch base out there still, so we're still hanging in there, and a lot of people don't believe it, but we're still open.
For a couple of more weeks, right?
A couple more weeks, yeah.
So if somebody wants to come see the Schlittentag, what do they do?
It'll be Sunday. This Sunday, it will be from 10 a.m. to noon. The teams will be getting there, and then the first sled will go down at noon.
All right, well, let's get over to Stefan now, who's got a team standing by, Team Teletubby.
Hey, yeah, I am here with these guys, Brian and Matt. Matt, is that the name?
Yes.
Are you guys Team Teletubby?
No, we're Team These Guys.
These guys, Mark. These guys. Okay, but you've got the Teletubby theme, so why? Why the costumes?
Because everyone loves Teletubbies.
Yes, we do. They're all fuzzy and warm and soft. Yeah. You too, Brian, you too. Okay, so tell us about the concept for the sled, because you guys have to make your own sled. So who came up, who engineered this whole thing?
Basically, the three of us. We're missing our other partner. He's at work.
He's making some money this morning. You guys just called in sick, huh?
Well, he has to pay for our hospital bills.
Yeah.
So we took a car hood and then wanted to do something different that people haven't seen. Mm-hmm. So we
see the car
built
hood.
A school bus to go on top of it.
That's what this is.
Teletubbies.
A school bus.
It's a cool bus.
And Brian, what's it made out of? What are the pieces that you're using?
This is a 350Z hood.
Whose hood?
Yeah, we got it from our friend. He works at a dealership, so he let us borrow a 350Z hood. And then,
so somewhere a car is missing its hood.
Yeah.
All right. And then what about this? Is this just cardboard?
Yeah, this is a bunch of cardboard and duct tape.
I can't tilt down to see the.
Okay, so what's the strategy, guys, for going down the hill? Are you going to be flipping and tumbling, or are you just trying to go down straight? Just trying to sled down the hill.
We have a few secret weapons up our sleeve that we cannot disclose.
What?
What?
You promised me.
You have to come out on Sunday to see it.
That's going to be a lot. Do you guys have all your friends coming out to check you out?
Of course. We have a huge fan base.
Okay, so are you also going to be bringing some of the cans for harvesters to help out?
Yep.
Yeah, so you guys can be the most charitable team?
Oh, for sure.
All right. And did it just take the three of you guys to build this thing up?
Yeah, that was it.
Is that it?
Yep.
just these guys working it out. Well, hey, we wish you the best of luck. Go, Team These Guys. We're wishing you guys the best.
It's Sunday.
Okay. Schlittentag is at Snow Creek tomorrow. Actually, it's Sunday, right?
Right, Sunday.
Sunday from 10 o'clock in the morning until...